Hey friends, I'm at Dollar General. Look at all the Christmas stuff they've got. Beautiful things. And I'll do a little haul when I get home because I'm buying some things for my next video. Look at this Santa, $50. Santa decoration here at Dollar General. Cute. And all there's Christmas candles. Big section. Fragrance deals, plug-ins, and wax warmers. And if you need something to decorate your hair, you have these headbands. Cute. Stockings. And ornaments. Boy, a big selection. This is my favorite section, all these gift tins. You're gonna make cookies or candy for Christmas? Dollar General's your place. They start between a dollar up to, I think, $3, maybe $4. Baking pans. Get ready for the holidays. And they have the cutest mugs. The cutest coffee mugs. Sorry, they have a thing right in front of me, so. Okay, and they still have some fall things. So it's not too late to get fall stuff. Smells good in here. Here's your lemons. Stuff up on the top. Christmas. Storage containers. Christmas trees. Look at this section. Can we get by? I think we can.
Get out of your way. One sec. There you go.
On this one, I want a card to go.
Get all the candy.
Yeah, please. So we want it to be worked out and just. We have plenty of water out there. I have some voice for
They still have plenty of Halloween candy. And here's the Halloween section. Dollar General. Not a lot left. Okay, we're coming up with some more Christmas things. Christmas is my favorite holiday, so you always see my Christmas vlogs. Oh, isn't that cute? Oh, adorable. Baskets. Basket bags. Candy bags. Okay, well, anyway. Here's some of the stuff in my basket.
There's a good reason
that I'm gonna get. You'll see on the next video. Anyway, thank you for stopping by. And this is in my small Dollar General haul. Have a good day.